Here it is another day. We're ready to start doing the detail work on the ladyfish. Pretty much most of this holds true with any type of fish that you might do. We have roughed out the eye, the gill plates. We have one more area of the mouth to put in right here, and it'll pretty much follow this contour right back here. So we'll pencil that in lightly. This will work with the detail sander. We've got it roughed out. We'll do a little more rough out in here, make this a little bit deeper, and then we'll go to the detail sander on that as well. For the fins, we'll start the detail on it. We'll make lines where we want the fins to show, actually where that bony structure or the spines are within the fin. And so we'll bring those down. This one we will do on a slant. I'm happy with how this back fin worked out. And these don't have to be perfect by any means. Gives it a little character. We're going to do the same thing here. Careful not to get too close to the edges. You don't want these too thin on the edges, and you don't have to go all the way out. Some of them I will go all the way out on. Some of them up toward the shorter ones, probably not. But basically, the fins will run. It will run in line with your major front of the fin is where these will run. These will run in line with the tail here and with the tail here. And then as it gets toward the middle, then we'll draw a straight line pretty much right out the middle. And then they'll fan out from there. So I'll go ahead and mark this out. I want to use a straight edge on this and on this, and then we'll just gradually work our way in to the middle. Here the same way, these will, this is a fin that actually, here will be our center line through here. Then we'll have a fin that will come, one of the veins will come here and here, and then these down here will be more parallel with the fish. So those will be the things that we're going to be working on today. Not going to take lots out of here. We're just going to take enough just to make it easier for the sander to round that out and kind of get the line that we want there. Now we'll go to the cup. Piece right here. Okay.